Hello children, in my previous video I explained you the chapter Ranji's Wonderful Bat. I hope you all liked the chapter and read the summary. Now in this video, in this module, I will be giving you all the exercises of the chapter. Children, here we go with the difficult words of the chapter. You can see on your screens. First one is dedication. Second is growled. Third is pavilion. Then anticipation, scowled, whirled, hurled, twirling. Then we have patience, and the last one is innings. Children, what you are going to do is you will open your dictionaries and will find out the meanings of all the difficult words. Now after the difficult words, we have the word meanings. I have written it, you can see it clearly because you do not have the book, so I have written it here. First is full of pluck, and the meaning is brave and determined, or you can also pronounce it as determined. Unruly, difficult to manage. Had a good eye, could spot things easily. Minor, unimportant. Anticipation, hope and expectation. Lung forward, suddenly move forward. Sterner, less forgiving. Linger, to remain in a place longer than expected. Mused, thought about something silently. Stroke making, hitting the ball. Into his stroke, to hit the ball. Willow, it is a tree. The timber of this tree is used to make cricket bat. Then street, flew rapidly. Then we have anxious, uneasy and worried. Then the last one is confidence, belief in self or another person. Children, now let's go with the question answers. And the first question is, read these sentences and answer the questions. So the first one is, hello Ranji, off in a hurry today? And why are you looking so sad? It is reference to context. So the first question from this context is, who called out to Ranji? Answer is, Mr. Kumar had called out to Ranji. Part B of this question is, why did he call out to Ranji? The answer is, he called out to Ranji because Ranji often stopped at his sports shop to chat with him, but that day he didn't stop. The last part is, why was Ranji in a hurry? Ranji was in a hurry because he was upset of losing match and didn't feel to talk to anyone. Second reference to context is, something will have to be done about it. And the first question from this context is, who said these words and to whom? Answer, Mr. Kumar said these words to Ranji. Second, what does it refer to? Why would something have to be done about it? Answer is, it refers to his luck. Something had to be done about his luck because without it, Ranji would have dropped from his team. Last question, how did the speaker propose to do it? Answer, in order to boost his confidence and change his luck, Mr. Kumar offered Ranji his old bat and told him that it was his lucky charm. Now we have question answers, children. What was Ranji thinking when he walked into the field the first time? Answer is, when Ranji walked into the field the first time, he thought that he will help his team to win and will score good runs. Next question we have, Where did Mr. Kumar take Ranji? Mr. Kumar had taken Ranji to an old room behind his shop and offered him an old bat of his by which he scored a century. Now let us take question number 3, and it is, what was special about the bat that Mr. Kumar gave Ranji? Answer is, the special thing about the bat was that once it belonged to Mr. Kumar and he had scored a century with this bat. He considered this bat as the luckiest of all his old bats. The bat was even proved lucky for Ranji also, as he gained confidence while playing with it and scored many runs for his team. Now let's see question number 4. Why couldn't Ranji practice before the second match? Ranji couldn't practice before the second match because he lost his bat in the bus near the clock tower when Bhim got hurt. Question number 5, that is the last question. Why did Mr. Kumar help Ranji even though Ranji had lost the bat? Mr. Kumar said, a bat has magic only when the batsman has magic. What you needed was confidence, not a bat. By these words, Mr. Kumar had made him to believe that it is only the confidence that a batsman require while playing the match. Now children, one homework assignment for you all. You can see one question you can see here on your screen. Do you think confidence plays an important role in our lives? You have to write this answer by yourself. So this was the end of your chapter. In this video, I gave you all the exercises, difficult word, word meanings, etc. of the chapter. Children, now let's meet up in the next module with your grammar portion, and in that I will be teaching you prepositions. Till then, take care.